Come out of sadness from wherever you've been. Come brokenhearted, let the rescue begin. Come find your mercy, oh sinner, come kneel. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can't heal. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can't heal. So lay down your burdens, lay down your shame. All who are broken, lift up your face. Oh, wanderer, come home, you're not too far. So lay down your hurt, lay down your heart, come as you are.
Woman is the glory of a man. When we think about a crown, none of us here today is wearing a physical, literal crown. Thank you for not doing that. It would be odd if you did. But you know, in a symbolic way, Scripture tells us that a wife of noble character is her husband's crown. You know, I think about what a crown is, what it means, what it represents, and I think of three things. First and foremost, a crown gives authority. You know, a person wearing a crown, you look at and you notice, and you take note of, this person is a person of authority. They're wearing the crown. Scripture says that a wife is the crown of her husband. In almost every culture around the world, a man who has taken upon himself the responsibility of a wife is seen with higher honor, because he has taken that responsibility to care and love and nurture another person. And so a crown gives authority. A crown also brings beauty. You haven't seen an ugly crown, I don't think. Before a royal or a dignitary would put a crown on their head, it must be beautiful because it represents the authority and the office and the position of the person wearing it. Your crown is beautiful. And she is designed to bring beauty to your life. And so let her do it. Let her bring beauty to your home. Let her bring beauty to your wardrobe. Let her bring beauty to your relationships and the friendships that you all will make today and in the days to come. A crown is beautiful. Lastly, a crown is precious. A crown is made of gold, silver, precious stones. It's expensive. It costs a lot. It's a very precious thing to be handled delicately and with honor and gentleness. Handle your crown in that way. But if it would please you to do so, you may now kiss your bride.
Some say don't give up and hope that your good is good enough. Head down, keep on working, if you can earn it, you deserve it. Some say push on through, after all it's the least that you can do. But don't buy what they're selling, it couldn't be further from the truth. What if I were the one to tell you that the fight's already been won? Well, I think your day's about to get better. What if I were the one to tell you that the Some say don't ask for help. God helps the ones who help themselves. So press on, get it right. Otherwise, get left behind. Some say he's given scope. So try hard, then try a little more. But hold up, if this were true, explain to me what the cross is for. What if I were the one to tell you that the fight's already been won? Well, I think your day's about to get better. What if I were the one to tell you that the work's already been done? It's not good news, it's the best news ever. You